My name is Dario Guerrero.
My name is Sudeshna Biswas.
My name is Jay Mbiro, and I was not born free. We didn't have anything growing up. My dad was nowhere to be seen. In the house, we'd come in, and there's nothing to eat. There's nothing to drink.
I grew up in a dysfunctional family, a broken family. My dad was absent. My dad left. He left when I was 8 years old. He packed his tools, his stuff, and he says, I'm not gonna come back. My mom said, you're the oldest in the family, have to man up and be the man of the house. We had to look for a job. I was about 8 years old.
My grandmother, she was detected of a kidney failure. So in order to provide her with all the medical needs, we had to sell everything. We had to sell our house and we were on the streets.
We started to beg for food and money. I started stealing and snatching things from people. And after some time, I was arrested.
I would see the kids playing soccer. Hey, Daddy, you can't play soccer. I was like, you know, I can. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow. No, because I'm working tomorrow. I don't. I remember a guy and I said, hey, I'm just tired. I want to go home. Well, if you want to pay you for the whole month, you have to work until I tell you. What if I don't want to work? You pay me home the days I worked? No. So I have no way out.
There were times when I asked my mom, why do others wear fancy clothes and why don't we wear fancy clothes? She just kept quiet and her eyes were red, but then she tried to stop her tears. I understood what poverty is. I felt trapped. I was sure that my future would be the slums.
The moment I entered prison, I felt like I came to hell. That's when I decided to kneel down. And I remember praying to God, if you are there, if you exist, please take me out of prison. And the most importantly, take me out of poverty. I got out of prison, but I went back to Mathare. But by God's grace, that's when Compassion International came in.
My dad took me to this project. And the first thing was somebody was standing there with a smiling face. I had not seen a smiling face for a long time.
The pastor invited myself, my sister, and a bunch of other kids to come to church, and he told us about compassion.
In the program, they would give us food, they would teach us the word of God, and I wrote a letter to my first sponsor. Although it's somebody that I've never met, they knew that I can be somebody. And they also told me something that I had not heard from my family. They told me that they love me.
We got new uniforms, and new shoes, and a backpack. I never had anything new in my life. It smelled good, it was new, it was clean, the shoes were amazing. I was so proud.
I started looking at myself as somebody who is actually gonna end up to be somebody. And I felt like I was free all of a sudden. Free from poverty, from hunger, from prison.
Free to live, free to dream.
And I have a new life in Christ, and I have joy and peace and everything possible in Christ. My name is Sudeshna Biswas.
My name is Jay Mbiro.
My name is Dario Guerrero, and I am free.
I'm free.
I am free.